Okay, so we've got a size 8 and a size 10. They're a croc, so it's the best trick over the hip. I'm an old man inside a young man's suit. My crocodile shoes, heart crying too.
They're like bright.
How much love I have for you.
Crocodile shoes. Mate, you got it. It's gotta be as you hit the cope, as you hit the transition, and on the rollaway as well.
Web systems. Cool borders. Go for it.
Cheers.
Messy ones, mate.
Ready? Go! Now you can't move. You can really carve. All right. Not bad, but you're gonna have to do a lot better than that. There's a clip coming up. Pull some air. Not bad, but you're gonna have to do a lot better than that. Ready? Go! This is it. Now's your chance to prove that you can really carve. Weak. Weak.
The wall doesn't really work, does it? I think we've already established that one.
Just separate first. Yeah! Yes, Jack!
You don't think that's far enough, move it back, let's see it. You know what I mean? You're all good. There, see?
That's disgusting.
Yeah, wow.
Broken Skull Challenge was so much fun tonight. Wasn't it, Connor?
It was so good.
So much fun. I've never had such a good night.
Yes, I
have. Although everyone was so enthusiastic.
There were so many cool groovy tricks. Elliot, we had such a lovely time.
Nice. I got a little digging.
Anyway, thank you for having us, guys.
Cheers! Yeah, nice one!
We love you.